Hi, and welcome to Penn Publishing Interactive's Office 365 video. This video we will be talking about how to use OneDrive's version history. First, you will need to log into OneDrive. This can be done by opening up a browser. In this video, I will be using Firefox, so go to portal.office.com and then log in on the prompt that comes up on the screen. Now, once you are logged in, you'll need to go to the top left and choose this dropdown, and then select OneDrive from the dropdown menu. After you've done that, you will then arrive at your OneDrive screen. For this video, I've gone ahead and uploaded a document, and here you can see the example Word document. So we'll go over here, and you see I've prepared some lines of text. So let's go ahead and add another line of text. Okay, now that we've done that, we can go back over here. Let's look at the version history. So to do that, we click on this checkbox. Then on the top menu bar, click version history. Here you will see the versions of the file. Now, once I close out this Word document, it's going to send the changes to my OneDrive. Go ahead and refresh the page. Now let's select this document again and go to the version history. We will see just now my new edit to the document. Now let's say that I don't want to keep that edit. I can click these three dots here and then press restore. And this will restore the current version of the document to the version at 3.0. So let's go ahead and open this new version of the document. I want to open that in the browser. You will see that the text I added earlier is gone. Now, one cool feature to version history is that Microsoft's OneDrive will save up to 100 versions of your files. For more information, you can visit our website at www.penpublishing.com. And on there, we will include more articles, information, and other tips and tricks to using Office 365. Thanks for watching, and until next time.